Hello all, thanks for watching. This episode we're going to have Major League Baseball The Show 23, the Home Run Derby. See if you can guess who's going to win. Once again, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, comment. Let me see who you want to see next in the Home Run Derby. Goodbye.
Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Two hitters will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Each contestant will have 3 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. The player who hits the most home runs will be crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, number two, Justin Turner. Let's start the clock. And that one is gone into the party board. That gone into the bullpen. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. That one out of here. ball here over the party pole. Back and gone over the bullpen. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 11 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 13, Manny Machado. Here we go. And that one gone onto the patio. Second home run. Two minutes remaining. See you later. That one in the bullpen. His fourth home run. That is out of here. The bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Second left. To the short corner. Make it 9 home runs. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your home run derby champion, Justin Turner.